I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Attention all Coon friends! We have the information we need and are ready for our next mission. Everyone report to the Coon Lair immediately! Coon hot!
I got boob pics, Forthy. Check them out.
Good going, new kid! See you, new kid!
Get scrambles fast.
you are. Jesus, took you long enough. Have a seat, Butt Lord. All these sixth graders desperately hunting cats. What does it mean? All right, everyone. Butt Lord interrogated Classy and found out our next lead is at the U Store It here in town. We need to infiltrate it tonight.
That can't be done.
Why not, Miss Guido?
Because the U Store It entrance is all lava.
The whole thing is fucking lava? Shit! There has to be a way to get past it.
There is. Tool Shed.
Tool Shed? What's that donkey fucker have to do with anything?
Tool Shed has a device that clears lava, remember? It's one of his superpowers.
Hey, and Tool Shed said that he owes the new kid a favor. Well, looks like you're gonna come in handy again, Bud Lord. Super Craig, write an anonymous email to Tool Shed. Tell him the new kid is ready to have his favor returned. Everyone else, go home and get in bed. We meet at the U Store tonight.
Too bad, everybody.
Coon friends are on the case. Go on home, Bud Lord. If all goes according to plan, Tool Shed will meet up with you later. Just be careful. Toolshed is a two-faced, backstabbing butt-sniffer.
Why would you tell the school principal what race we are?
I didn't tell him, our child did!
But you confirmed it when the principal called you! How long before they find out everything?
Our little boy is hurting, don't you get it? He's asking questions about his race and sexual orientation because he's confused!
Confusion was the point! The more our child learns about the truth, the more dangerous it becomes, you stupid whore! Hey, look who's here!
Been out playing, little squirt?
Your dinner is on the table, pumpkin, then straight to bed. You have school tomorrow!
School tomorrow!
Hey, kiddo, listen, I know we never talked about it, but your mother and I are very proud Americans. Night-night, punk.
Night falls upon the town like a fat, slimy turd. The stink of greed, corruption, and crime rises from the gutters and fills the streets. Only one thing can deal with fat turds. Coon and friends. Hashtag fuck freedom.
Watch. Damn it.
we meet again, new kid. I have to put our petty differences aside. There's something happening to this city, and it needs Toolshed. Well, follow me to Professor Chaos's lair. You'll probably want to know about my superhero backstory. You see, when I was just a child, my father was in the garage working on a project. There was a huge storm, and lightning blew my father off his workbench. I ran to help him, but at that moment, another blast somehow fused his power tools onto my body. I became a superhero, while my father was left mentally impaired.
There you go, you fucking bitch! Why don't you just take a shit in your face? Take this, dumb whore!
Randy, get in here right now and stop keying my car!
Okay.
But this is different. My father's acting even stupider than ever before. Perhaps Toolshed wants to help his father because he feels he could have saved him all those years ago. What is your backstory? Did something happen with your parents too? That's okay if you don't want to talk about it. It must be very painful. This is the home of Mysterion. He has a shortcut to the north of town.
In this area, you might notice the intense urine smell. Did you know human urine works as a fertilizer for marijuana cultivation? Smells like somebody cultivated on...
Show you Toolshed's most mighty tool, the Sandblaster. With the force it generates, it can clear nearly any obstacle. Turn it on and I'll show you my power. This is Mysterion's secret tunnel. Uh-oh, these guys are blocking our path. There's gotta be a way to get through them.
What are you kids doing? Soda soap is ours now.
That cardboard box is our secret tunnel and you're not gonna stop us from going through it.
Your secret tunnel is our back patio.
All right, new kid. I guess the two of us have to drill through these guys.
Let's get them. Come here, kid. I got a pocket full of hard-boiled eggs.
Ugh. Drill through these guys was supposed to be like a tool thing. I guess it was kind of a stretch. There's just only so many tool-based one-liners in the world, you know? We're gonna turn the screws on these guys. How's that? I'll workshop it later. Yeah. Bloodlord's really giving him shit.
You're in my world now, Homehammer!
You can take it, Bloodlord.
Time to bring down some property values.
That was my drill slinger.
I'm gonna make you my new toilet.
All right, new kid, you're up. Yeah, let's fuck these guys up.
Spare some change?
That's my double screw. It pierces in both directions. Neat, huh?
You ain't gonna gentrify us out of here.
Ah! I smell fear. But that might just be me.
Rush him.
dead body. Yeah, you fucking trespassing kids.
I'm gonna pee on your dead body so it smells like me. We don't need no fancy bakeries around here.
Nice one, new kid. Time to DIY some justice. Screwdrivers of death! Ah! Obviously a situation where Phillip's head shines. Get in there, new kid. We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works. They're here! Coon Francis Imbu! Well, the butt-fucking traitor actually showed up. Hey, whoa, nuh-uh! I said I'd help the new kid, not you, losers! Yeah, well, the new kid is a coon friend, and coon friends work together, douche! Come on, we need to get inside this fence. Yeah, toolshed, that's what the new kid wants. Fine! As long as there's a power generator nearby, I can use my dad's sandblaster to clear almost any obstacle. Wow, that is fantastic! That's got it! Coon and friends, let's go! Let's get one thing straight, Shed. I don't trust you. You make one move out of line and I'll shred you. I'm only here for the new kid, fat ass. After tonight, we're sworn enemies again.
Alright, Classy said the cats all go to one of these storage facilities. Everyone fan out.
Here, kitty.
Here, kitty, meow, meow.
Here, kitty.
I can't see, Toolshed. I need more of a boost.
I thought being a kite... What'd you find?
The fuck?
Hello, coon friends.
Coon and friends.
Come into my parlor. I bought more tinfoil and more minions than you could possibly fathom. I've been given $20,000 to keep nosy people away from this place.
What?
$20,000 just to keep people from snooping around. But I only need a few hundred for that. So you know what I'm gonna do with all the rest?
Go to Paris and get a penile enhancement and fuck French chicks?
Super Craig.
Wrong! I'm going to destroy this town and prove that I'm the bad guy, not this new kingpin jerkhead. So long, coon friends. Minions? No minions, you gotta kill them. Aw, dang it.
God damn it. All right, let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Welcome to my lair of unspeakable chaos and horror.
Here, kitty. Oh, hey, dude.
You'll never make it through my impenetrable fortress!
Into our path, dude.
Fear not, Toolshed. Butthole will use his amazing time. Powers. See?
Don't forget that I have cool powers, too.
You'll never make it through my impenetrable fence. Oh, shoot, you made it through that pup? think I wouldn't have a backup plan, did you? Do you not comprehend how many minions $20,000 can buy?
Butters, will you just go home? We're trying to find a missing cat.
I don't think so, Coon Friends.
Butters, actually, if somebody gave you a bunch of money, by law, that money belongs to our franchise. All of us.
Oh, no, you see. More cash means more minions. Let's see how you handle this.
You're farting out the shit out of them.
Has come.
giving their speech. Go, butthole!
This is what happens when you hire second-rate minions.
Hit the kid now?
Hey, I'm paying you guys good money, and I want to see results.
I fight, Orita.
Yeah. You'll never defeat all of Chaos.
I give you Spanky.
Screwing minions now. Here, this will help.
I hit the child! See?
You've made a powerful and raccoon-shaped enemy.
Necesito ayuda!
Punch someone for the coon, Fartlord.
Hi!
Keep it up, kid. We might be friends someday.
¿Es mi turno?
I have a sudden urge to fly up to the stratosphere and just go nuclear on these pukes.
Top-notch lasering, dude.
¿Es mi turno? Yo no quiero pelear contigo.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. I'll feel that tomorrow.
Okay. Too much sangre!
Shit!
Failed your chaos asses!
Listo! Just doing mi trabajo. The world grows steam!
Loco americano.
The blood no stopping.
Quiero luchar.
Do you want me to blow on your boo-boo catch?
Don't anger your healer if you want to live, moron.
We got to finish this.
It doesn't look like you minions have any chance of winning this fight.
This is for scrambles, you bastards.
Yeah.
You have not seen the last of Professor Chaos. In fact, this is only the beginning of my plan to destroy the galaxy.
Is that the last of them? God only knows. You guys take the alley over there. Super Craig and I are hitting the rooftops.
Thank you.
Why would Chaos want to wrap an entire truck in aluminum foil?
That's not the problem! Is aluminum foil really what you guys are concerned with?
Who the fuck is that?
You were right about the Italian restaurant, new kid. The owner is a part of a new crime syndicate.
Who the fuck is that?
I have no idea.
Well, she's not in the union. Excuse me, are you on Coonstagram?
There's someone new in town who's bringing all the crime families together.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Bye. You mean like a kingpin? You guys do not say anything.
We're not playing with her.
Check out storage facility 56D, new kid. And here, take this. Call me if you need me. I think you're gonna need all the help you can get.
So, I guess now any fucking asshole thinks they can be a superhero. Come on, let's just find Scrambles and be done.
Hey, buddy.
And there's no air compressor. We'll have to find a different route. It's kind of lame to have a superpower that only works when an air compressor is around. This isn't Legend of Zelda, dude. Fuck you, Coon. Here, use this. I don't see anyone else around here with the power to move lava, Coon. Oh, now we can keep going. Amazing box work right there. Real clutch. You guys see Scrambles here? Oh shit, lava! Can you stop fucking around, Chaos?
Not Professor Chaos. His partner in crime. General Disarray!
Careful, he's a ginge. Do you know what Professor Chaos has planned for this city? Look, kid, you and Butters are taking this way too far. Yeah, it's time to teach you a lesson. That won't be as easy as you think. Hermit, look out! Minion, Babados! In the name of Chaos, I will pour fiery lava all over you till you beg for mercy. Not a chance.
Take out the general!
Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights. Let's go! Back up! Yeah! I can't believe your dad was dumb enough to lend you his tools, Toothed. It's go time, butt lord! You're taking care of business, butt lord! Medjet! Babados!
I just work here.
Minion, only 843 left.
How'd you like a free serving of chaos, Kite Boy? I hope the master saw that. Time to show off my tool set.
Seguro ser un seguidor.
What a pretty, pretty light show. Bring the terrifying death machines known as the Mecha Minions.
Estamos colocados en el modo.
Now, Mecha Minions, vámonos. For you to fall and hurt yourself. Didn't know I had this much luck. Time to work. Draw! Hope you brought safety goggles. Damn it, Minions, to me!
Estoy aquí.
The hour of chaos is at hand! Having a heavy flow day. You're up, Ass Blaster. Deserve this for all the times you look down upon us. Why you gotta be such a dick, Disarray? I'm the villain. Run home to mommy, fool.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Blood everywhere.
Forgive me. I do this for the money.
Don't worry about the minions. Just take out the general. Don't count on it. We should make up. Wait. Super Craig? Oh my god, Super Craig? Super Craig, just hold tight. Shit, there's no air compressor here. No way I can remove that lava. Hang on, Super Craig. We're gonna find something to plug Toolshed Sand Blaster into.
You and I both know I'm already dead.
No, Super Craig. We're gonna find a way to save you. Do something, Toolshed. There's nothing here. My Sand Blaster needs compressed air to work.
Get the one from the entrance.
The gate slammed and locked shut, remember?
It's okay, guys. We all knew when we signed on to be Coon friends that it might end like this.
Stay calm, Super Craig. We're gonna get you home.
Sorry, Coon, but it looks like this was a one-way trip.
No secret crank, no!
Separate things of my past. Things I regret. People I wish I'd been kinder to.
Somebody get a goddamn air compressor! I can't tune my way past this lava. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Dude, what are you doing? Are you crazy? Do you know what kind of fart power someone would need to make that work?
Shoved
a tube up his ass and cleared away all the lava.
Oh.
You guys go and get Chaos. I've got to try and stabilize Super Craig.
Ow! Fuck!
It's Q.
What the fuck was that, you asshole?
It's an intracardiac injection, Super Craig. I had to stabilize you.
Are you fucking serious right now? You could have fucking killed me.
Where the fuck did you get that, Cartman? Online. Super Craig, just stay still. You suffered a lot. You guys go ahead. I'm going to just try and stabilize him. Hey, that was really cool back there. Now we can clear lava whenever we want. We make a great team, Buttlord.
You're with me, Buttlord. General Disarray? You there?
Okay, Butthole.
Hello,
we need to get up
General Disarray.
So we can do some
the conference all burned away, right? Shit.
Forget it, order lovers. This is a chaos-only zone.
Also, you need to set that kid up. He's super annoying. I know I'm the smart one, but I was thinking maybe you could figure this one out. Your farts kick ass, Butthole! Ah, fucking gross, dude! See everything from up here.